Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2, Shadows of Enhanced Edition Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. And, we have stuff to look forward to. We have tiny little creatures with a trap this way. And then this way is an oceanic room full of, Kuotoa, I think they are. And somewhere, I guess past one of these two is parts of a golem. So let's check it out, I guess.
I can dance on the head of a bin as well.
We'll look at the tiny creatures. Check those out. Here's one. Oh, they are halflings. Why are the halflings attacking? Oh, this is the is this the bone room they were talking about?
I won't let my friends be hurt.
There's another. Oh, we still need to give him a good helmet. I forgot. Hell of a time to remember, but. Balagar, catch! Here we go. Now he cannot. He can't. Well, he already can't be charmed. But now he, can't have critical hits happening to him.
Swords, not words!
I wonder what's the deal with these halflings.
I am your doom.
What'd he say? So be it, I am your doom. Okay. Any more?
Fleet of foot and all that.
The bone room, huh? No traps so far.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Yoshimo is willing.
You have anything to worry with this dust? Oh, hi. Yoshimo doesn't want to solo you, no. Sorry.
No mercy for those who oppose us!
Minsk and Boone stand ready.
I don't like the looks of this! Ordronen! Here.
You were worried about something, Airy? They all carry the exact same amount of loot.
You must watch your every move in a place such as this. All magic is on these pits.
Oh, yeah, got talking. Saying two things at once. Just a little bit of topping off.
I swim in memories in such a place as this.
Most unpleasant memories.
Our healers are so talented. They can say two things at once. A spell.
Trust is for the foolish.
and dialogue. And the
dead.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
What's that?
I'm ready, I think. You're right behind me, right?
A den of stinking evil. Cover your nose, Boo. We will leave no crevice untouched.
Oh. A bloodied halfling sits, chewing on a human leg bone, still partially covered by dirty leather armor. It looks up, smiles, and says, "More at a feast!" Oh, that one's name is Togan.
Very well. Hi-ya!
Oh, he runs off. I thought he was going to come over. Thought he was going to come over and join the party. So, we have some more stuff back here. Well,
live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Let's go this way. It's going the other way. I don't want anything to sneak up on us.
Yukata.
They said there were devious traps in here. K-Arty? Oops. Mogadish? Defensive Harmony? Oh, I didn't rest. We don't have the insects.
Has his day.
I'm still here.
Web sack. Not sure. How about blur? And mirror image. N2 says, "You have crossed into the wrong territory. I am starving and I must eat. Please die quickly. I hate it when my meals make a fuss." Jeez. I mean, I guess they're cannibals. I mean, we're not halflings, but I guess they're cannibals. Actually, I don't think I'd be much of a meal. I'm sure you do fine. I'm so hungry I could eat a tasty elf. Haha. Alright, they have been silenced. I approve. Oh, but Draconia has been turned evil. She has dire charm on her. Too bad she wasn't wearing the helm. Yeah, something needs to be done for her. Well, let's get haste on us.
What? Fine. Faster than Chiktika Fast Paws.
Death to Togan. Ow. I'm gonna see if I can hold her or something. Have her... Oh, if you do the charm... Not sure if it'll work on a dire charm. I'll try it. Charm is supposed to override bad charm. Like, it's supposed to cancel it out, but this is dire charm? Unaffected. Who's casting spells? I silenced you guys. It wore off already? What else? What else can I do? Yeah, I don't have anything like that. What about Eerie?
Yes.
A hold person.
Your life will be mine.
All right, we got one. Oh, Mogadish is held? But Faconi is not. There's something else we can try. And at that point, I'm out of ideas. Sleep. Power word sleep. This is stone skin. True strike domination too. She'll still be she won't be part of the group, but she'll be I don't know if that'll work. It's an interesting question. Alright, let's try power word sleep. And yeah, Viconius being attacked by the halfling warrior. Who we might have just killed. No, we just killed Togan, didn't we? She's gone, yeah. Oh, he's been mazed. That's a Planescape Torment spell. I don't know what to do for him. Literally no idea. He's not here with us, Minsk.
A little help here. Fear is for those of no confidence.
All right, did we get the halfling warrior? Oh, Yoshima's like
my counsel, yes?
Almost dead.
A little, where shall I? I can dance on the head of a pin as well. Fleet of foot and all that.
Hmm.
Whatever you need, I do it well.
I'll have him take one of these.
Yes?
Alright, so we still got Mogadish. Where am I in this mess? Let me go over here. Or
such
over
menial
here.
Tasks.
No, I didn't use all her magic missiles, no. No assistance for you.
Ah, a little help here. Yoshimo is willing.
I'll help however I can.
Where are those magic missiles? Okay. It's a little dangerous. Wonder where exactly Minsk is.
What is it?
You
get what you need.
I can dance on the head of a bin as well. You replete a foot and all that. Yoshimo is willing.
Pay attention. We'll get those second cats.
Got him.
You're right behind, right?
Now he's gonna attack Airy.
I'll do it.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
Why is he casting True Sight? Oh, Valigar. Valigar is in chaos. I think we can do something about that. There's a protection spell for it. It would be bluish, or maybe whitish.
In Baravon's name, it shall be done.
I don't want you to go anywhere. Where even are you right now?
Alright.
You're right there. Remove fear. This is not fear, his is chaos. Oh, it's Faconia who has the... Chaotic commands. So what if I use chaotic commands? Can that dispel, or it has to be only cast ahead of time? Let's try to free Valigar that way then. See if that works. Well, he still has chaos and chaotic commands. Alright. Holy smite. Still can't act.
If memory serves.
Whatever you need, I do it well. Very well. Hiya.
What?
That actually did work. Jenny would be cool. I do only want to see Morden Kanan's sword. Valigar wandering off.
Nothing dangerous.
I hate to take them all, but...
Yes?
Did I summon the sword? Did it work? I think I got interrupted. Do I still have
it?
So many times I've tried to summon this sword and it hasn't... I think I might have... Wait a second. I don't cast it on the thing? Hold on a second. Okay. I belayed the order by choosing the enemy. Alright, Yushimo gets his last healing thing. He'll come out.
I am ready, I think.
Still waiting for him to take it. Alright, I gotta choose this tiny sword. I see it. Attack. Hopefully it makes a difference. It's our bird's eye view of the entire scene. Org.
A simple matter.
I don't know if magic missile will work. You took it? Okay, good.
I can dance on the head of a bin as well.
Magical sword, critical miss. Wow. Hasn't hit him yet. Oh, it did. Wait. Magical sword is immune to my damage. Never mind.
Fine.
Did he? Oh, he's back. Get that.
What do you mean? I am skilled in avoidance.
Try to wait out that guy. Where's Minsk? Oh, Minsk is back? Minsk is back! He's back from his mazing. Stop picking on Yoshimo!
What?
I'm taking acid damage. What do we do for acid damage?
You require my counsel.
You're right behind me, right?
Well, let's have him stay in here.
Very well.
Yes.
Yeah, special ability for charm animal. Right. Well, I'm glad we got these things. Give one to Yoshimo. I don't like him having it at 3 hit points like that.
Such mean.
Critical hit. It didn't do any damage, huh?
I'll hurt you if I have to.
You do have to. You do have to hurt him. Here. Have a Ginny. Oh, don't. I cast it on Minsk. Oh no, that's the right. Yeah, it's fine. Where are your good stuff? Okay. Oh, we did a little damage there. Never mind.
A nope. Simple matter.
We don't need it.
Stand back for justice!
Yikes!
S- see, Battle Boo?
Is he still there?
Run, Boo, run!
Didn't he die? Coyote death. Still saying it's immune to the damage.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
I thought, like, he was coming back. We hadn't seen his final form, that kind of thing. Wow, okay. So...
this is a lot more exciting than any circus.
There... exciting is one way to put it. Raise Vaconia. Glad you made it back, Minsk. I wonder what hurt him when he was in the maze.
Jacques.
Okay. Sue.
I shall follow your strength.
Oh, the sword was in there with them. Okay, so this is her stuff, yes. Plain bullets aren't.
I swim in memories in such a place as this. Most unpleasant memories.
Did I have her with regular bullets? I thought they were plus one. They look the same. Oh. Yeah, you woke up to memories.
I will carry no more. You may scrounge for what I have dropped upon the ground.
Well, that's scrounging. No scrounging allowed. Oh no, we got trounced by a bunch of halflings. I mean, I suppose they're as capable of trouncing us as anyone else, but it just seems like an unlikely thing to happen. Right, so I don't need regular bullets. She did have these things. Just holding on to them.
What is it? Fine.
It is something to identify. Ripper, plus two. Wow. This composite longbow was one of many made by a half-elven craftsman whose name has been lost to history. At one time, there were several hundred in use, a favorite of scouts who patrolled the Anorak Desert, but many have been lost or destroyed. Only a few are still known to exist, and they see little use due to the tremendous strength they require. Thaco was plus three, damage plus two. Speed factor five, requires 18 strength to use. Whoa. Yikes. It was 18 strength. Minsk has 19, 17, 11, 17, 10, 10. I really don't have him use bows, though, so I guess I'll put this away. Actually, it could be for Valigor Krathala, then, right? No, he doesn't have the strength. Never mind. We'd have to continuously have him drink strength potions or something like that. And even... strength potion? Yeah, I think strength potion anyone can use, but the giant strengths are warrior only, I think. Yeah, never mind then. Hold on 1 second. Okay.
Bad kicking, for goodness!
Any other cool stuff? Once we go over here. Okay. All right. Alright, so you have to go heal these guys and get some much deserved rest.
Destiny awaits.
Oh wait. That's from the halfling. More coal. And some kind of magical gauntlets.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Such menial
task.
I want to
close the door now. Thank you. Seem to have trouble doing that. We even picked that stuff up. Who picked it up? You did. Well, I'm actually going to put the coal in the bag of holding. Who knows how much more coal we're going to find? Okay, let's see. We used critical already, I think. Oh, she should have used it here. He needs it more.
Yes, it is. Gustanza Dost.
Just double checking, no more healing available.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
In sleeping. Hours, okay.
Armored, jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Well, I'm glad we all made it. We got resurrected and made it. This looks like a way, like, in? Huh? What are these things? Some kind of like little tent homes, right? Constructed out of wood and like netting or something. Do the halflings make that? I mean, how long have they been here, right? They've been just eating people for untold amount of time.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
Teach your hamster to be protected by evil.
We have such stories amongst my people. Being underground is just not for the Avariel.
Oh, it is for you right now.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Alright, so they have been vanquished. What's our next
so this thing?
Challenge, right?
Hi-ya! The tourists love that stuff.
Still not sure what they were talking about, that there's devious traps. So, there's another door here. What? Sword spiders and adder caps.
Nothing dangerous.
So you can get a haste off. take care of these spiders.
You need something?
I could try to web them, but they might be immune to that. Well, if I hit the holy smite, it's gonna hurt Viconia. Stone gem. And a silver ring.
Dance on the head of a bin as well.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Mm-hmm.
Swimming memories in such a place.
Looks familiar.
Most unpleasant memories.
Stand back for justice.
What's that? Oh, more portals. He's not finding traps.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Magical darts. An emerald, some more coal. And a golem building book. Very interesting. These are darts of wounding. He's full of darts of wounding. I'm probably gonna sell them then. Actually, put them in the ammo belt. Yep, okay. Yeah, he's got another 80 here. And he doesn't use them that often. I'll put those in the bag of holding. I will take the book, of course. All books must be mine. Hands of Takok. Takok? Gauntlets of Ogre Power. The hands of Takok are exactly that. His very hands. He lost them when he attacked a strange man crossing the spine of the world. The mysterious man turned out to be a mage of incredible power, and he used Takok's hands to create this pair of ogre skin gauntlets. Equipped abilities is strength 18 out of... I could give it to Valigar and give him that bow. Because the bow requires a strength of 18. Sure. Okay. Strength is 18.00. That was an alarming sound. So Weather's Bow Ripper, plus 2. Is it? Actually, let me just check. It's the Elven Court Bow plus 3. It's got to be better. Thaco plus 4. Speed factor 4. So this has less Thaco, but it's extra 2 damage. Yeah, I think I'll keep him. With the bow he has. I'll let him keep the gauntlets of ogre power. It'll help him do a little more damage, maybe? Maybe? Yeah, I'm not sure when the changes take place. If it goes, if he'll get a plus damage with strength 18 or more like strength 16 to 17 might give him, or 70-18. Either one, I don't even know. I'm just gonna keep him as is. They'd be good for Faerûnia, actually.
I am yours to command.
Like, she's really good with the dark mail plus 3. Yeah, I can't tell if the damage she's been doing has been cold. See, no, because we're not attacking with fists with any of our characters, especially not our cleric. But, I figured this might apply. Well. I mean, maybe he could take these instead. And now she is 18.00 strength.
Shah guides my hand.
Currently -5. So let's see what this does. If this is, this gives a little bit of fire resistance too. Always good. But just curious. Plate mail plus 1. Like, she can wear this stuff now. That was 2. His armor class 2 as well. Full plate mail is 1. And that requires 15 strength. This is 2, and that's 2. There you go. Faerûnia with -6 armor class. Wow. Does she have the best armor class of all of us? Number 3, 2, 0, 2, 1. Yeah. Out of all of us, she will get hit the least. I'm going to put this away. Yeah, and he can't use anything better than studded leather. So with AC 2, not so good against crushing. Yeah, he can't wear any of these, but maybe the one that... Armor class 4. And stuff. Another armor plus 2, yeah. Skin of the ghoul, armor class 4. Armor class 3, that's what Vaconia had. Yeah, there's nothing better than his, which is studded leather armor, alas, so. That'll be good for him. Golem building book. Finally, I've created a guardian golem that is specially suited for the challenging task of cleansing my sphere of planar creatures. It is exceedingly efficient in combat, having just recently destroyed a score of dretch and chasmi demons. Though it was damaged in an encounter. These notes will serve as a reminder to me on the proper method of constructing the golem should it be destroyed. Note to self, avoid engaging other planar creatures. The exercise is quite difficult and better left to the golem. A standard golem requires 2 legs, 2 arms, and a head. What about the middle part? What about the torso? Be wary that some denizen of the sphere does not steal any more of my spare golem pieces. It would be frustrating to have to actually track down the pieces myself. The most difficult task comes after the pieces are assembled in the workroom. To activate the golem, you must. Unfortunately, the pages past this point are burnt, and their words can no longer be deciphered. Oh.
Now, Natha.
Yoshimo is willing.
What is this? Is that a door or like a cabinet? It's a door. This appears to be a control panel relating to the creation of an iron golem. A partially completed golem stands lifeless in the tube above the panel. The golem is missing an arm and a head. Are they all the same? The golem arm you have brought has been attached to the monster. Oh, okay. The golem still requires a head. So it's just one thing. It's one complete thing.
You're right behind me, right?
Oh, it closed it.
Stinking evil! Cover your nose, Boo! We will leave no crevice untouched!
Good God!
Victory shall be ours. You know this.
And he looked for traps, too. Oh, he stopped detecting. He stopped detecting. I was scared it had, like, insta-kill, like, permanently killed him. This is the best combination, the full heal after the raised dead.
Very well. Hiya.
That hurt.
I must apologize, but I can carry no more. I have set your item upon the ground.
Well, you just died like that. Like a death spell trap, it must have been. biting. These are biting, yeah, that's fine. Okay. All right, can we find traps now? We can't get through that way. Okay. Well, we can either go all the way back or we can just check this. I'm staying here for a second just so he doesn't die again.
Nasty times are coming, I reckon.
Perfect. I've longed for a fresh meal, and I am delivered. You have walked into my arms. Nikri sees that you are ready to fill his stomach. Okay, Minsk would be very angry with that last selection. I ain't ready for nothing other than bashing your ugly head in. Nikri thinks you will be the one with the bashed in head, for how else will I suck the sweet brains from your skull? Okay, you mind flayer wannabe. We got Nikri and Halfling Warrior. Can't close the door. Getting real. Casting mirror image. Try a double fireball attack again. If it's not too late, going slow. Alright. So this is the Halfling Warrior. Hopefully we've killed Nikri.
Pay attention. You will get your second chance.
Let me attack an area.
Yes, I'll do my best.
Nothing dangerous.
Yes. If you're sure.
Hasting up. Ah, you're almost dead.
See, battle. Run, Bo, run!
Chunked. As we'll eat your little chunks. Didn't get to eat us, did you?
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Oh, of course. Mince can't identify that.
Thank you.
Alright, so what do we have here? Stiletto of Demarchess, number 2. Most who take up the trade of murder for hire do so for reasons other than personal pleasure, but not so the Lady Demarch. She took special pleasure in the torture of her targets, which is why she made this dagger. With but one touch of its polished blade, an opponent was rendered immobile, incapable of so much as screaming, yet the victim could watch and feel all that happened to them. While their opponent was held, the lady would slowly bleed them, sometimes taking several hours before allowing her subject to succumb to the final agony of death. The lady finally fell victim to her own evil, disarmed by a rival and struck by her own stiletto. Her fate was soon sealed. So this is 20% chance per target per hit that the target must save versus death or be held for 2 rounds. Oh, that's neat. It's a dagger. That doesn't do a lot of damage. It's a +2 Thaco on 1d4 +2. I mean, that's neat to be held for 2 rounds, but we have better weapons than that. Well, that was interesting.
Bad kicking, for goodness!
Alright, stand by, guys. I'll be right back. Alright. Sounds like the Church of Talos in here. All kinds of things to interact with. Let's check for traps.
I can dance on the head of a bin as well.
And what if there's more death spells or something like that, right? Well, is this where we can actually make the golem? Well, we have coal. Whoa! Scared me. Oh! Trap right there. That door is already open. Well, this place is rather big. Is that where the trap was? Right on this disc? This furnace requires coal to work. As does that one. What about this one? Oh yeah, same. Alright, well, we have some coal. I don't see the use of putting the coal in right now, though, I'll tell you the truth.
We must rest soon. Who is getting squirrely?
Alright.
Where Minsk goes, even stands aside.
I've never walked so much in my life.
All right.
I should rest now. I need sleep.
I take it you people are tired. So we'll rest. Death spells are gone, hopefully. Okay.
Hi-ya!
Do it slow down.
Thought this through.
I bet that shall do the trick, he says.
Manus portentis.
Okay.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Fleet of foot and all that.
No trap. Death spell. Look at these gears. Ah, there's a trap. Oh, what's this? These massive gears serve no discernible purpose. It's amazing how he disarmed it, but we all gain experience. Not complaining, mind you. Just, it's kind of strange. Wow! They're fast! I feel haste would be a good idea. And not attacking physically is also a good idea. For me, anyway. Yeah, we fare against the Bolt of Glory. This thing is giving out poison.
You require my counsel, yes? Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
Soon. You point, I point.
Hit. My weapon does nothing.
Live by the sword. Live a good long sword, not words.
Ultimate. My weapon does nothing. It's 40.
There's another one. I got one charge in this. Whoops.
I will inspire you by charging blindly on!
And then he runs. Yeah, not going well. Well, Vaconia's out, so there's no reason to not do Holy Smite. We got one. We slowed it. Yeah, we killed that one, but it, we're not doing that well, even with it slowed. So, oh, but then again, Minsk. Minsk will die. Excuse me. Try to keep him alive for a second.
I'll aid you if I can. If you've seen the Narc's position, I can serve against them now.
Got him.
A simple magic.
Alright, close the door. God damn. They got a lot of people dying on us. So we bring back Vaconia, who can then bring back Yoshimo. Wow, man. We're going in fully buffed for the next... there was more than two in there. There was at least three. Sorry about that, just coughing my brains out. Alright, so... I lost what we were doing because of endless coughing. Alright. Vaconia. It's becoming a habit. She'd want to use it on herself. I got this scratch in my throat. What the hell? I'm gonna mute the mic for a little bit. Kind of busy trying to bring dead people back to life right now. It's not time for chatter, but yeah, I'm a mage, Valigar. My experience with magic is quite thorough, I assure you. Why do you ask? You are a mage? I suppose I should have expected that. My life appears to be entwined with foul sorcery, and there seems to be no escaping it. Okay, you've been in several battles with us, and you've seen me throw all kinds of spells. Oh well. what do you mean? I told you of Lavok. His influence did not end with his disappearance. Like a curse, my family has been afflicted with magic, and it has brought us only ill. Huh. Sounds like what the Wizard Slayer class he wants to be. Do you mean there have been many within your family who have been magic users? The talent seems to run rampant. My mother was a wizard, as was my grandfather and many other relatives beyond that. All of them came to a bitter end. Perhaps it is fortunate that I am the last of my line. It might be fitting that the family and the fortune that paved the path both end with Lavok's death. That's terrible. All your family is gone? They either killed each other in their pursuits or have been dealt with. It was not a large family anyway. Few sorcerers see the need for a family life. And those that do are rarely happy with it. No, it is very likely best that I am the last of us. A sad thing, but true enough. But enough talk. We should be going. Okay. I'm sure our injured people appreciate you letting them be healed. You are mine to command? She's out of the other healing.
Vita, however I can.
Alright, I think we're out of healing. Plenty of healing. Wait, we got two. Oh, yeah. Two left. Alright. Oh, and all her stuff.
Victory shall be ours. You know this.
Yeah, it's all hers, because
I will carry no more. You may scrounge for what I've dropped upon the ground.
You scrounge. Yeah, the golems aren't going to drop anything. Gauntlets. Can't use it. Dale's protector. Not sure. Alright, some of this stuff is Yoshimo's. Probably his potions too, but he can have hers. Yeah, it's his stuff. And that's her stuff. Okay. So
scrounge for what I've dropped upon the ground.
No scrounging. This is okay. He had this one, didn't he? Yeah. I guess he had this Ioun stone thing. Oh, inadequate strength. Have to put the gloves on first. Yeah. Alright. That's hers. I forget he is. He has a minute meteor's ability. Okay. Right, and one more thing. She's scrounging on the ground, right? Okay. Very good.
Every hamster has his day. Stand back for justice!
Excuse me. So we have the protection from evil on. Right, well, we gotta rest still. Right? Resting. Another 16-hour rest. Gotta be a little fitful with all these loud furnaces and boilers in here, whatever they are. Furnace.
Fine.
Fair enough.
If that is your
faster
will.
Than take a fast pause.
It is my will. Alright, and mirror image and blur, just in case. And haste. Let's have Minsk take one of these Frost Giant strengths.
Right behind me, right?
Yep. More or less. What else is in here? Weren't there more? Oh, hear that sound. I saw like three or four of them. Yeah, here's one. Alright, so he can use this thing here. It's probably in a special things. Oh, no, not that.
If memory serves,
minute meteors. See if it even does anything.
Here is for those who have no confidence.
What happened? Oh, right. It works the same.
Very well. Hi-ya.
I want some, too. Oh, nice. Good.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit!
Just so quick. He's got more melts left. That's pretty cool. The device in this room appears to be like the inside of a clock. Yeah, really. Oh, we can interact with this.
Dance on the head of a pin as well.
Look at that, heading them off.
The foot and all that.
How fast this thing is.
This thing? Yoshimo is willing. I am whatever you need, I do it well.
I actually try to cut him off, like run ahead of him. That's crazy.
out today.
Cool. We got him.
See, battle bow. Run, bow, run.
Okay, we can try to interact with this clock. So, what if we do? Well,
make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
You're right behind me, right?
I guess there's some kind of trap on it. Oh, a golem head! This is a humanoid head made of darkened iron. And we got more coal, a Chazar gem, and some arrows of piercing, I think. Arrow of piercing plus one. The golem head is 40 pounds. Oh wait, 10 Chazar gems. I realized that was that much. Okay.
Armored. Start kicking for goodness.
Very interesting. So now we can put the head in here. Yeah, I put it in a bag of holding. So, give me this coal as well. Oh, the coal stack's there, but not here.
Such menial tasks.
Okay, first go over there. And, yeah.
What is it?
A den of stinking evil. Cover your nose, Boo. We will leave no crevice untouched.
Okay, just waiting for him to shut up. The head that you have brought is connected to the golem by the machine. The golem must now be activated. This machine seems to have no function that accomplishes that. You must look elsewhere. Well,
Boo says, what?
Is that what the furnaces do? They pipe in hot air or whatever?
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
They pump in hot air into here, maybe? Let's see.
A simple matter.
Whoa! This furnace has now been activated. From the flames, a fire elemental forms and attacks. Get your arrows of ice ready.
Fine.
No, not hasted.
Such menial tasks. What? A simple matter.
Oh,
Close the door. Can't close the door.
Yes? Such menial tasks.
Well, I'm trying to close the door. Some of the weapons had effect.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
So if that's gonna happen every time. Maybe not.
Is it?
So maybe Mintz can have the coal and he can activate the furnaces. Seems like a good idea. We're gonna get attacked.
Be doubly careful. I'm sure all manner of stupid mousetraps await our toes in the dark.
Can we cast this on anybody? One creature, okay. I'm gonna cast it on Mintz. So.
Very well. Hi-ya.
A simple matter.
It shall be as you say.
I'll do it. Yes, a bit.
Trust is for the foolish. Where are you guys going?
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Yep. So magic missile, yeah, should be good. I'm not going to use my minute meteors. They probably don't cause any damage at all. Just want to find out where to target that thing.
So be-
no effect.
My weapon has no effect. You get a sword.
Valigar, ineffective. He's using arrows of ice. Wouldn't that really damage it? That, and he's got a plus three bow. So maybe no arrows at all would hurt it. This has one cold anyway. Most unpleasant.
You both stand back for justice.
All right, if I could, did I cast that on him? I did, right? I guess it wore off already. I did hear something wear off. So if we go back to this, not you.
I'll get on it right away.
See, battle bow, run, bow, run!
The furnace is now functioning. Functioning. How surprising! I didn't think that would happen.
What?
Thank you. I'm throwing it at Minsk. Casters. Cool. The furnace is now functioning.
Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
Well.
Swords, not words! Vince and Old teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Let's just close ourselves in here. Alright, before we do anything, we're gonna rest. Really for the sole reason that we're almost out of healing. Alright.
I shall follow your strength.
Fine.
Fortzund.
Yes, fine.
Fortzund. I've never seen that one.
Uncle Quail taught me well. I know I can be of great use to you.
You already have been great use to us. So let's get protection from evil going. Might as well just keep it on. Okay. So if we mess with this now... The golem awakes and is transported out of the machine. Oh, cool. The servant detects an intruder. It must be destroyed. Oh. It appears I have successfully assembled a golem of sorts which has run off to do battle with the nearby beholder. I did not know anything about any beholder. Yeah, let's...
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
That's where we couldn't get in.
Thought this through.
Such menial tasks.
No, I haven't.
In Baragon's name, destiny awaits. Shall be
done. What is it?
I'm gonna behold her, huh?
Every jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Hmm. Ancient writing encircles the floating obsidian sphere. These four runes are the key to opening the door to the lower levels. Touch each rune in the correct order. Fail and be punished by the guardian. Really? Oh, we touch these runes? Alright, where's this beholder?
Arc, live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Just following this. If this thing can tank for us against the beholder, that's great. Oh. Elder Orb. A voice sounds within your head. Wizard, your sphere is not a fitting grave. Your golem be damned, I shall escape. Elder Orb. Oh my god.
What can I do?
I don't know. Breach? Or maybe Greater Malazan? Pretty sure I have Greater Malazan. Breach and Greater Malazan. Not completely sure, but I think it's talking about another wizard, not me.
Great fun!
Yep, just keep attacking that. That'll be great. Bolt of Glory. Much of summoning three, I would do. Hard to really do a lot of damage on a beholder. How about Doom? The thing about Doom is it apparently cannot be resisted. So minus penalty to all rolls, including saving throws. Oh. It's almost dead though. Maconia is running in fear. We got it. We got it. 14,000 experience. Why did the golem run away? Oh. She's gonna run off and get hurt. I'm surprised we killed that. Just the fact that the first few seconds it was distracted and attacking the golem. It has a death ray on it. I don't know if it died though. Look at that. Spell protection's removed. And we poisoned it? Oh, we got poisoned. I think we poisoned it. Oh, she's panicked. Who has the spell? Can't look at her spells. Oh, we can kind of look at them. She has hold person. Never try hold person. Didn't work. What else was I trying to use last time? Power word sleep. Oh.
I am yours to command.
Huh. It seemed to bring her back. I mean, it's probably... probably a coincidence. But as soon as she cast that, she came back.
Now, Natha.
Stand back for justice!
I got hurt. Ooh, look at that thing. With all the spikes, I just noticed it. And like a patchwork of something on it. Alright.
Who says, what? You point, I punch.
Furnace room. Alright, so that's the way down to the lower levels. And we're not done with this level.
See, battle bow. Run, Bo, run!
What do you need? I am skilled in a your cutter.
Look for death ray traps. I can't believe we killed that easily. It was kind of outnumbered.
All the way out.
Stinking evil! Cover your nose, Bo. We will leave no crevice untouched!
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
There's a guardian golem.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
It's not hostile yet.
I can dance on the head of a pin as
all the world is blind to my passing.
Bat kicking for goodness!
There are no more intruders. This servant may rest for a time. Oh, is he the one we made? See, the guardian makes you think that he would punish. Yeah, guardian goal. So why did you not... why did you just run in here? Maybe you got feared or something?
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
What is this thing? Look like a giant three-fingered claw or something. Oh. There's a body over here.
Fleet of foot and all that.
All that. Alright. Two diamonds, three moon bar gems, and scrolls of spell thrust and breach. Pretty cool, we just used breach. Poor dead person, huh? So, we don't need these scrolls, we'll put them away to be sold. I can't believe this thing.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
As soon as I said that, I was like, the beholder? I didn't know this. It's like it thought that we had already seen the beholder. But you could very easily go through these rooms without hitting that.
Yoshimo is willing.
To Navigator's room. Hmm. Should we?
Swords, not words!
All right.
Alright, I guess we're going to the Navigator's room. So the golem can't come with us into this, because this is a different zone.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
That might be by design. Oh boy.
You're right behind me, right?
Hide in the shadows failed. Look at these pieces. Look like engines.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Mm-hmm.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Oh wait. There's someone up here. Leivok.
Very well. Hiya.
Leivok is up here, so maybe we'll go to the other area first.
Live by the sword. Live a good, long stand back for justice.
We can't get this thing to come with us.
Battle Bo!
Oh well.
Run, Bo, run!
So these glyphs, I don't know. Or runes, whatever. Four runes to the lower levels. Alright. So I'm gonna bypass that and Leivok. I wonder what's in the lower levels. And we'll go see what's in that other room. With the Kuotoa, apparently. Or some other kind of fish things, maybe. I wonder if you can ask about any of this stuff. Let's give it a try, I guess. Oh, where did we see this? Where did we see this? I didn't see this. Unless that's what the runes mean? What does Est Solaris Oth Mythas mean? It means my honor is my life, and it is an oath that we knights live with every day of our lives. You would be wise to embrace it yourself. Take care. Somehow I don't think that's what the runes say. Alright.
Hiya! The tourists love that stuff.
Uh-huh. Oh, Hide in Shadows failed. I didn't even notice that. Oh, Sahuagin, whatever. However you say that. You guys want to help us fight? Man, that was easy. Sahuagin Baronial Guard. Why am I in front?
A simple matter.
No mercy for those who oppose us.
Oh, we got the guard.
Every hamster has his day.
Another baronial guard on the way. I don't want to charge in and fight them all at once.
Nothing dangerous.
I kind of like this being in this choke point.
Butt kicking for goodness. Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Oh, I forgot to switch him back. I'm like, how is he poisoning people? He's been throwing darts the whole time. Not Mint's strongest suit.
I can dance on the head of a bin as well.
So apparently there's some more in here. They don't want to come out. They're all wet behind the ears.
Hi. Something you need?
Yeah, I need fireball. Doesn't she have cloud kill? I don't know, but she has two other fireballs. What are you shooting? Sahoagin Priestess. Oh, she's mad. You made Baconia very angry. Alright, that was interesting.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Alright, what do we have? Magical bolts. A gold ring.
I swim in memories in such a place as this. Most unpleasant memories.
Yes, most. Mostly. A scroll of conjure lesser air elemental. Some kind of cloak. Well, that's
fine.
It. Oh, wait. More stuff. Mill Allure. Well, let's look at this stuff. Bolts of Biting. Paralytic Bolt. Oh, wow. Any target hit by this bolt must make a saving throw or be paralyzed for 5 rounds. Save versus paralyzation. 1d10 damage. That is really cool. Alright, some interesting bolts. Bolts of Biting. Oops. Stuck there for a second. Alright. Gold ring. Air elemental. Cloak of protection plus one. Apparently Baconia can make use of it. Ho-ho-ho, giving her -7 armor class. That's amazing. So it helped her more than this thing did. Actually, it's a charge ability. Hmm. We all have cloaks, though. So. The only thing is you have to remember to use the charge ability. And I'm probably not going to bother even trying to remember. I should, though. I should try to remember.
You require my counsel, yes? Fleet of foot and all that.
Oh, it's outside. The smell of salt water is everywhere, and when you step, your feet sink slightly and murky water pools about them. Yeah, it's wet. Alright. A dead-end area.
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
So what's the answers to the glyph puzzle? How would we know? I imagine there's some kind of clue.
Tell me, what kind of family did you have?
Why do you ask? Family reveals much. Mine was plagued by our legacy. We have nearly destroyed ourselves. Others are not so extreme, and I'm always curious enough to wonder. I was raised by Garion in Candlekeep. He is the only father I've known. I see. He's a good man, then? A very good man. He died, though. Killed by Saravak while protecting me many months ago. That was only months ago? Yeah, I guess. Ah, he's dead, then. My condolences. 'Tis hard to be without your father. What about your father? What happened to him? My father grew ill, and my mother realized too late what she had missed. Her magical efforts to sustain him made him undead, a vile mimic of what my father was. Ooh, God, that's horrible. She grew obsessed with him, and with her own power, eventually joining him in his unliving existence. I was forced to slay them both to put them to rest. Oh my God. Can you imagine that? But I must sound like a mewling child. Enough, Sapphire. Let us continue on our travels. No, not at all. You had to kill your undead mother and father. That's no small thing.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
I mean, can you imagine that? You can get traumatized just by seeing someone die. But killing someone is another form of that. Oh, there's a door here. I didn't realize that. Unless that opens the door. Possibly. I figured this thing might open up and let us down or something. Teleport us.
Yoshimo is willing.
Okay. It would go that way. We have to fight this guardian, don't we?
You're right behind me, right?
I'll do my best.
Adios, Quarth.
Stand back for justice!
Such menial tasks.
As you desire.
Ooh, I'm not projected by evil. I'm gonna summon the... Pit Fiend to help us with the Guardian.
If that is your will.
But everyone needs to be protected from evil. So, I was thinking of refreshing it anyway. And now we definitely have to do it because it will attack me otherwise.
Manus potentis.
Shah guides my hand.
See battle go! Run, go, run!
There. You can screw your guardian. We got our own guardian. Alright, let's hit this one first. See if it's a katana kind of thing. Too far away. When you touch this rune, it begins to glow. You have a sinking feeling that you have done something wrong. And they're attacking the pit team. Whoa.
Armored, make way, villainy! Hero coming through! Bat kicking, for goodness!
Huh. Where's the, Guardian? The Guardian is just... So the Guardian is just this... minute meteor that comes out or something?
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Yeah, we're just brute forcing this. So let's see if it's this T kind of anchor thing. When you touch this rune, it begins to glow. You feel as if you have done something right. Okay. So it's anchor. What about this now?
A den of stinking evil.
Something wrong.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
So do we start over? We hit this again? Something right? Okay, now this three kind of thing. Something wrong? Ow. Not hurting this thing at all. Alright, so the T.
Stand back for justice!
And then this. And now the three? Whatever. Yes! You hear a noise to the side as the door unlocks and opens on its own.
Wish very well. Hiya!
Oh, I had that pit fiend for nothing, I'm afraid. Critical? Did we use it already? Guess we used it. Oh.
Battle Bo! Run, Bo! Run!
Stairs down.
Yukata.
Oh, wait a second. To the power core.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
So what if we can mess Lavok? Is that his name? We can mess him up. By messing with the power core. I didn't say anything. Lavok, right? Lavok, yeah. Or Lavok, whatever. Alright.
Boost, make way, villainy! Hero coming through! Bat kicking, for goodness!
Mm.
Where Minsk what? Goes, gather your party evil stands aside.
Not gathering yet.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
No traps that we can see. Oh, he went. Tolgarius.
I am one of the few who are chosen.
Fools, did you believe that you could betray the cowled wizards with impunity? Now you'll be rewarded with nothing but death, and Valigar will be ours. Never. You shall never have me, and you shall never have your precious sphere. Idiot, you should run much further. We have followed through the doors you opened, using you as we saw fit. Now suffer our wrath. Your wrath, huh? He has a good spell for one such as you. Summon insects.
So this day? I'm ready.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Yeah, we could have prepared for this a little bit more. How about silence as well? Power word kill, and you just killed Yoshimo. And what else is going on? Is that the insects? Try another silence, just in case one doesn't work. Yes! Looks like they've all been silenced. Valigar... Well, he hit, and then Tolgarius, Ogre, and Mage have been silenced. Got here. Ogrelons now? Catch. Oh, Mints can level up. Nice.
Great fun! I don't
like the looks of this.
Go for the eyes, move. Go for the eyes! Yeah!
Okay. Everything else has been dealt with. What we got? Spell thrust. Get rid of that thing if we can.
A simple matter.
Oh, he's hitting me. Let's say spell ineffective. She's right up there with him, okay. She'll be hit by her... I'm not sure if your own holy smite will hurt you. I know Ares did. Ares hurt her. Just in case, how about not using it? Instead, we'll use... Flame Strike. Is he reflecting our spells back at us? He cast power and stun on her. That wouldn't kill her. That's crazy. He's still uninjured. That's a problem.
This is a lot if... If you're sure.
Well, let's see if we can raise her. Oh, Shadow Door? Complete heal. Okay, now this is Yoshimo stuff. A lot of death. Things on first. These. That gives her the strength to wear that. Vaconia, hurry up. There you go.
Yes?
Oh, he's... He's stunned.
Victory shall be ours. You know this.
I hope so. I'd choose the right one, right? I looked away. She's out of good healing. Some of the blur.
What is it?
Whoa.
Wounded.
Yeah, I'm kind of wounded.
What?
Oh, he's amazing, Minsk. What else can we try to get? Trying to find something that we can use to dispel all this. And it doesn't look like we have anything good for that. Oh, he's hurt a little. I'm afraid this won't be able to hurt him either. Try it. What to use against this guy?
Such mean attacks.
Just looking. I thought I saw some. Yeah. Try Agonizar Scorcher. Reason think why that would work any differently, but he casts a death spell on the genie. Am I gonna cast my spell? Apparently not. Oh, he's in. We can get rid of that. Spell magic is always good. Visibility purge seemed better. Oh, she got it off just in time, though. It's always something. It's always a good thing. See, hopefully this won't hit me. She has what I want. That's too far. Wand of Frost, right? What? Wow. He's casting death spells on us. Sheesh.
Then take a fast pause.
I can dance on the head of a bin as well.
Jacques trusts us for the foolish and the dead.
I tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna rest right here. Oh, imps attacking.
You point, I point.
Through the door. Alright, we're leaving the zone.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
The pit fiend's still there. Close the door. Okay. We'll rest here. Oops. Okay.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
We can't close this door.
Stand back for justice. Swords, not words.
Well, let's level up Minsk then. Going from Ranger 13 to 14. No additional weapon stuff. Oh, wow. I didn't realize Minsk could move silently and hide shadows over 100. Okay, so he's got one additional third level spell and 3 more hit points. Oh, because I'm in mage spells. So, I don't know. Should we give him another? I mean, we have plenty of healing right now, right? More or less. Call lightning. Only for outside. Strength of 1. Yeah. I think this would lower him a little bit. Because he's 18-00, I think. Oh, he's 19, actually, so that would lower him. So, not a good idea for him. I mean, everyone else would go up, but... Protection from fire. It's actually a good thing to have on right now. Give him the summon insects thing. Okay.
Yes, Abin.
Alright, protection from evil.
Manus potentis.
See battle bo, run bo, run!
Haste and blur. And he just mazes Minsk. I don't know of any way to stop someone from being mazed. So we're blurred. What if we get a hasted pit fiend?
I am one of the few who are chosen.
Didn't know she was gonna run up that far. Them insects. What happened to haste? Did I forget to cast it?
Fine.
We lost gate. Oh. She's up there with him, so... So he's the last one left. Oh, Minsk is... When did Minsk die? I didn't see that happen. I was so distracted, he must have just cast a... Well, we don't have our cleric. We could raise him, but it would take a while to heal him.
Such menial tasks. I'll do it.
To no effect.
Standing right here, it's a little dangerous, but we need haste. I could have, I could have rested and memorized some other spells. As it is, I don't know what to do here. Greater Malazan, maybe? I want to dispel his globe of invulnerability. How about, do we have Dispel Magic? One of us? It's third level, isn't it? Not memorized. And... I don't have it memorized. I think Vaconia does. That's not Vaconia. She does. If we get her out of it, she's what, stunned? She's stunned. Oh, did she put on Yoshimo's boots? She did. Huh. I wonder why she's running around so quick and everyone else was not hasted and walking slowly. Well, it's not doing her much good now. I don't know of a way to undo stun. Should we try? Try to bring back Minsk? Okay, we're all stunned. Are some of us not stunned? Yoshimo's alright. And Eri. We just got Yoshimo and Eri here.
I'll help however I can.
Try to help Minsk not die. He's gonna kill us all shortly, isn't he?
What can I do?
You can heal him a little bit. But what's that?
Sorry.
No. I was trying to heal him, that's it. Heal herself instead.
Sorry.
Lost your spell again. Minsk is dead again. Don't cast it on me. Yourself. Who can move?
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
What do you need? I am skilled in avoidance.
Ruby Ray of Reversal. Okay. So that's what was reflecting our spells back at us. Oh, she's back. Alright. Dispel magic on Tolgarius. Dispelling effects. Visibility purge. He's injured. I'm stunned. He's gonna reverse back. We can't attack. We can't attack with spells.
Oh, it cannot end like this. I shall not allow it. Oh.
Hmm? Oh, she is out of control. We only have Yoshima. And no. Yoshimo has to save the day. Somehow. Anyone else back?
Yes.
Interrupt him. Casting true sight. Nice. Ah, awesome. Yay. Good God.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
Oh, wait! No! He's still alive? Death! Now he's back casting true sight again.
Embarrassing.
Aw, man. I don't have control of anybody. Kill him again, near death. Anyone else back? I heard that sound. I thought it meant. Come on, give me another critical.
This one memories in
Killed him again! Yoshima, my hero. We have been assaulted by Tolgarius, the cowled wizard who is hunting Valigar in an obvious attempt to gain access to the Planar Sphere. The wizard is dead now. Where'd that go? Done quest? Oh, the journal. It's not in order. Wouldn't this be in order of when it happened? No matter what order we do quests in? Yeah, I don't know where it is. It's somewhere. Unknown. Alright. 18,000 experience. Hope no one, like, walks onto any traps or anything. This stuff is running out, but not the stuff that's making us panic.
I am your doom.
Does that mean you're back? No. Don't attack. I'm back. She's back, okay. Alright, she was the one who brought Minsk back that one time, so she doesn't have the spell. You have to wait for Viconia. Yeah, he was alive for about 2 seconds, and then got stunned. Well, he did spend a while stunned, and then was killed.
You need something?
Yeah, healing, but you don't have any. Hello, Viconia. Ooh. Special ring. Bring back Minsk.
Bad kicking, for goodness!
Okay. It went better than I thought it would. Once we didn't get the pit fiend in the room, and we didn't have haste on, I thought that was all over with. Luckily, not the case. Yoshimo beat him down himself. Area 3 hit points.
Yes.
Heal and heal alike.
I'll help however I can. What can I do?
Nothing at all.
A simple matter.
Who stands the ghost?
Another door. All right. There's more down here.
I shall follow your strength.
So the only thing we found was this one ring, huh? Ring of the Ram. Also known as the Breaker of Castles, with one word, this ring can unleash fantastic and deadly powers. When it is triggered, a barely discernible ram-like shape billows forth from the ring. This force can potentially knock opponents off of walls, destroy castle gates, or crush enemies, but it is damaging as well, in its own right. Ram once per day, damages 5d6 magic, pushes target away from user. Range is 60 feet. That's pretty cool. Oh, if I take that off, I lose a point of dexterity. Not dexterity. I lose a point of AC. If I take the other thing off, I lose extra spells. So I'll give it to Aerie. Alright, as a defensive thing. She can just blast with that and push the target away from her. Cool. Gonna rest. Alright. We're gonna finish up the episode, but before we do that, just check out what all this stuff is.
So Disney. Fleet of foot and all that.
Well, this is probably a door to another section. And I don't want to be opening that just yet. Just mousing over for any interesting flavor text, but there is not.
Yoshimo is willing.
So what's all this? Oh. Stuff in the middle, huh?
You're right behind me, right?
I guess we'll be going in there next episode, and in all three of them, actually. We've been running for quite a while, so... Quite a while. And we still have, what's his name? Levok or whatever. You can tell he's not very important to me. Levok, yeah. So. Yeah, we'll finish exploring down here and then we'll take on Levok. At least that's the plan. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, which should be a normal length. And always, seek adventure.